what a blessing he is, and I tell him that every day.
Looking at Nicole Collins and her two-year-old son, you'd never know that at one time, their futures were in jeopardy.
I just wanted it so bad. I was willing to do whatever it took to change.
Just a few years ago, Nicole was drug addicted and pregnant. She was told she was a liability until she found the Freedom House in Louisville.
I'm from Lexington, so, you know, I made the drive because I knew it's what I needed to do.
She got clean and delivered a healthy baby boy. At a news conference Tuesday, Senate President Robert Stiver said not everyone gets so lucky. All over Kentucky, babies are born drug addicted and experiencing withdrawal symptoms.
This is not the way a life should begin.
At the Freedom House, staff work with moms to deliver healthy babies. Volunteers of America operates three facilities in Louisville, but this summer they plan to open a fourth location in Clay County, a rural community rocked by the opioid epidemic.
And it won't just be in Southeast Kentucky, because this is going to be a facility that will, if necessary and beds available, take women from all around the state who need that service.
The facility will house 20 women and their children at one time, which should free up space in Louisville, paving the way for more success stories locally.
I want, you know, other, you know, women out there that are struggling to know that there is help.
Morgan Lentis, WLKY News.